realize that it all comes around again. And just like over, like your boys were born in America, but they also have British passports. My oldest son, he has a British passport, so. And I haven't been here for a long time, and it's really good to be back, I have to say. Can't hear a fucking word he's saying. You'd think it was a democracy or something. You can have the drones are flying overhead right now. They pick out what you're saying and they'll put it in my earpiece later. And I thought they had a dynasty over there for a little while, the Bush thing, that didn't work out too well. And then we had that Margaret woman, and then we had Tony Thatcher. He came, we missed one out somewhere there, he was like Pitt the Lesser, somewhere in between. And now we've got a sort of mixed marriage between Doris Thatcher and David Thatcher, you know. They're all the same fuckers. When I was a little boy, there used to be a man who told us we'd never have it so good. He was the Prime Minister, and he was from the same school. They tell me that when you know you're getting old is when policemen look young. For me, it was when the Chancellor started to look like Noddy. I just want to know who the fuck Big Ears is. I saw a newspaper picture from the political campaign. A woman was kissing a child who was sleeping. Smells with compassion. Is that young child's face in her hands she grips? Can you imagine all that grief and avarice coming down on that child's lips? Well, I hope I don't die too soon. I pray the Lord my soul to save. Yes, I'll be a good boy. I'm trying so hard to behave, because there's one thing I know. I'd like to live long enough to say it's when they finally put you in the ground, I'll stay. It's bright and it's clear, so black talk and well, I hope this he sleeps well tonight. Is it haunted by every tiny detail? When she held that lovely face in her hands, all she thought of was betrayal. And now the cynical ones say that it all ends the same in the long run. Try telling that to the desperate father. You just squeeze the life from his only son. And now it's only voices in your head and dreams you've never dreamt. Try telling him the subtle difference between justice and contempt. Try telling me she wasn't angry, hand. Now they're flaunted in your face as you light up again for punishment, and then expect you to say thank you. Straighten up the crowd, please, because you've only got the symptoms. You haven't got the whole disease. Just like a schoolboy who sits like a tin can, filled up with dreams, been pawed down the drain. Try telling that to the bars on both sides. The immortal bits are beaten and made. Well, I hope you live long now. I pray the Lord your soul to keep. I think I'll be going before we fold our arms and start to weep. I never thought for a moment that human life could be so cheap. That's where they finally put you in the ground. Now stay.